Today's session will be covering varied topics which are relevant to the current industrial challenges like fly control, food safety, chicken branding, and future trends of food production in Asia. Any business has two functions which produce results: marketing and innovation, and all rest are cost. Quoted by father of modern marketing, Dr. Philip Kotler, Indian poultry industry has so far remained in the cost. Indian poultry market dilemma, I recall, and would like to quote, the problem was not rearing chicken, it was selling them. We should look, learn, and copy the mature industry in the West, and we won't go for wrong. We are currently having the largest wet market of 95% when compared to our neighboring Asian countries like China, Malaysia, Thailand, Philippines, etc., which are almost in the range of 60 to 70%. Poultry industry has the biggest challenge of providing the safe and healthy food for our 1.2 billion country population. We need to get into the next step of processing and value addition, which needs food safety and branding for gaining consumer on the fly control.